Hello friends, in this video I am just sharing with you about to the Chitkara University publications. You just type publications.chitkara.edu.in and you will get this link, Chitkara University publications. Just click it and you will get this home page of the Chitkara University publications named as Chitkara Open Access Journals. We publish actually 9 journals in all major areas. The first journal is in the area of management, Journal of Technology Management for Growing Economies. The second journal dedicated to the maths, and name of the journal is Mathematical Journal of Interdisciplinary Sciences. Third, in education, that name is Issues and Idea in Education. Fourth one is Journal of Pharmaceutical Technology Research and Management dedicated to the pharmacy. And the fifth one is the Journal on Today's Idea, Tomorrow's Technology for the engineering, all branches. And the sixth one, that is dedicated to the architecture, and name of the journal is Creative Space. Next one, seventh number is Journal of Nuclear Physics, Material Sciences, Radiation and Applications, dedicated especially to the nuclear physics, low energy nuclear physics and the radiation physics. The second last one, dedicated to the chemistry and environmental science, named as Journal of Chemistry, Environmental Sciences and its Applications. And the last one, the ninth number, Journal of Multidisciplinary Research in Healthcare. This is totally dedicated to the healthcare segment. So not only we publish the journal, but we also publish the books also. General book, textbook and self-help book. So now I basically, this is not a fixed order that you can click anywhere. For an example, the second one, this is Mathematical Journal of Interdisciplinary Sciences. This journal is based on the open journal system, and here you can submit all the research paper online, and reviewer can review that same paper online. The submission process is common, the review process is online, and then after, if suppose paper accepted this for publication, then for the drafting and other process basically run on the OJS, that is called open journal system. So all journals are on OJS. So this journal, if you want to know more any about the journal, so you just click this tab about the journal, and here you will get some idea of the journal, that what is the scope of the journal, what is the aim of it, and what licensing policy basically Chitkara Open Access Journal is following. So we are following open access policy actually with this license CC BY 4. This license basically helps to the author, to the reader. Here one can use, remix, tweak and reproduction any medium, even commercially, provided one give credit for the original creation. So we are using this CC BY 4 license to the authors and to the readers, right? And all the journals are open access and with the ISSN number, both number are available, print as well as online. And this is the registration number, which this kind of information is available for all the 9 journals. And now the important point which I want to share with you, that we are the member of COP. COP is the Community of Publication Ethics. So you can see here this COP website, and on this website the link of the journal. So all our journals basically are part of the COP. So this ISSN number, website of the journal, the frequency, how many times basically this journal published the issue in a year, and what is the broadened subject. So this was all about to the journal, and now the point is about indexing, that is very important. And I am not hesitate to share with you all that at present we are not indexed in Scopus and SCI, but our efforts are towards that. So we are every day we are basically developing our website content, our methodology, our approaches. So we have just focused only on the quality, and because of that our some journals are facing the problem. Use turn it in software for the plagiarism purpose. From there we observe the similarity index. Here the first thing comes about to the journal, then submission process, what citation style we are using, what license, editorial team, privacy statement, contact, all these things are given here, and our publication policy, indexing of the journals you can see, and archive and the current one. So the first thing is that if you are not registered in any of the journal, then you can go and just click this one, register. You can register here your and then after you can log in. After that you can only submit the research paper. So make a submission tab, use it. If you are following this one, just click it, and these are the author guidelines for that particular journal. And you have to follow them before submission, and you have to read up also, not only for the Chitkara University Open Access Journals, you have to read all these for all journals, the instructions, right? And here you can see the indexing in different indexing repositories. And one more important point which I feel that I have to share with you all, that is about to the preprint archive submission. Here, the what is our policy? Sometimes you may have observed that publisher don't allow the submission, preprint submission on archives. Encourage our authors that they submit their article before submission to the some popular archives. And it archive may be of your country or some special like that archive.org, you can follow that, right? But in case of India, we also encourage our Indian researchers that they submit their research article before submission into the India archive.org. But if you have other link of your archive in your country, you can submit your article there. So we accept preprint archive. This is the most important point, and we provide the DOI number through the course reference. And for more information about to the reader, author, and librarians, you can click it. And this basically is the sitemap. And here all these detail I have already discussed with you, that what is the periodicity to publish the issue of this journal, and ISSN number and registration number. These are things which I think is important to an author. So if you want to see this OJS work better in terms of the print of your research article, then follow the Firefox web browser. In Chrome actually we face some problem that it not directly download the research article, right? This is the current, and at current published basically 6th March 2019 all mathematics paper. And in archive basically all these issues are updated here. So this journal started in 2012, and since then publishing regularly. So in the current issue you can find out any relevant article which is related to your subject. So when I click it, the title, basically a new page open, and this new page is with this information, title and the author details and keyword abstract, and the details, statistics about it and references. And here a license, and this Creative Commons license we are using, and how to cite basically this paper. So this is some standard format you can use for it your own purpose also. So if you want APA, then you click here and you will get this citation in APA format. If you are not using other software, then it will be helpful to you. So now I want to download this research paper. So this was the problem which I want to share with you, that if you are using Firefox, then this problem you will not face. Otherwise you have to click that download button here. So now this is the format of the research article which we are publishing. You can download it free, there is no charges of download. So issues and ideas in education, this is the title, and the latest paper is about to the importance of Atharveda in psychology. And if you want to read this kind of paper, you can just click the PDF link and you can download the research paper free of cost. So the purpose of this video was to make aware you that we have a broad scope of the journals which are available free of cost to read and to cite. You can download a particular research article from the Chitkara Open Access Journals. And if you want to be a part of it, you can just drop an email to us, the keywords, etc. We are contributing significantly into that and we are ready to support for this purpose. So thanks for watching this video and keep remember that we are Chitkara Open Access Journal.